Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to answer this one. We have Q equals to mc delta t. So delta t, that is about the difference about the temperature in here. The question they want to find C. So C equal to Q divided by m with delta t. So in this one, we have Q, that is this one. M, that is this one. The different temperature, that is this one minus this one. So we have the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.